competition. It's yeah. Just, that's her.
Yeah. Like, world's most awkward person? Oh, it's that one. Are we,
we can't really
hold
rob
this place up? Oh.
There's, like, nobody in here. I just wanted to see if there would be anybody.
I'm gonna mug this guy in the back. So... Hey, bro, do you not see me with my guns in your face? There you go. Thanks, friend. Just wanted your cash. Alright.
Oh my god, I found a money pallet.
Where?
Go around.
Nice. Oh shit. I just stole a cop car. Oh wait, this is your cop.
This is my cop car.
Oh.
Let's set the siren on.
Hold on. Missions. All we have is Angel and Zemos now.
I guess let's do Angel.
Okay.
We probably have to do some like side missions to do more of Kinsey.
Mm-hmm.
Glad you called. If you're gonna be taking on the Luchadors, you need to be ready. I'll be the judge of that. Come to my gym, and we'll see.
Well, we're about to kick some ass, melee style.
That's it! Oh man.
Good.
Wow, that sucked for that person. Does nobody use, like, fucking seatbelts in this game?
I don't think so.
This game is a 2. Nobody uses seatbelts. Yeah,
how can a cop pull over a cop? This doesn't make any sense.
You know, besides the fact that they know that we're not cops because we're killing everybody.
No, we're just chasing. This is a high-speed chase.
I'm probably not helping them.
Nah, no big deal though. Did you blow out their tires? I can hear like...
Yeah.
The limit on concrete in the background. Oh shit, I turned way too soon.
You know what else just blew up?
What?
Their car.
Great. Now we're gonna have a 2-star.
What 2-star? It went away.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, it's playing Joe Esposito.
To remind me of what Kilbane took from me. It keeps me focused. So you hate discomfort. That's the sort of weakness the Luchadors will capitalize on. Unless you harden up, Kilbane will crush you. But don't worry, I'll chisel you out of diamond. By making you experience the worst pain imaginable. Now come on. It's time for you to play in traffic.
Did you notice that he's wearing his underwear on the outside?
Yep. I wish I
could. And
that
he was playing punk music in the background.
It was punk music? For me, it was Joe Esposito.
No, I said pump music, like music to get you pumped.
Oh, yeah. So, what are we supposed to do?
We're supposed to get hit by cars. So you wait for a car to go real fast and you jump in front of it. This is essentially what we're doing.
There's 7,000.
Nice.
Getting hit by the smart car. Damn it, ran out of stamina.
Oh, that hurt. Oh, this is the end of me. I got glitched into the car. $85,000. You wish you could do that?
How the fuck?
Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, here comes another one. Oh, shit. Dude, look at me fly when I get hit by cars. Holy shit.
It's like Burnout now.
Dude, it's so much fun. This is gonna be my favorite thing to do. For sure. Fun.
People running away.
Oh wait, it just teleported me. What the hell? I thought it was over.
Nope, not yet.
Did you just see me go flying?
Yeah. The smart car does not do enough.
Come here, motorcycle. I want you to hit me. Oh, this car is gonna wreck me. Aw, didn't hit me too hard. But I have adrenaline on. Somebody hit me. I need a car to hit me. Come here, car. There we go. Damn it.
We need to do another insurance fraud. Those are pretty fun.
Yeah.
Although I fucked up, I didn't really do much. Pretty much saved the day.
I got hit by that car and then knocked under it and drug for like an entire mile.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Anyone else?
Just snap the neck, walk away.
Snap neck. Arrive, snap neck, leave.
Yeah. Let's do Angel again while we can.
Well, there's another insurance fraud I just found over here.
It's the same one. If it's grade, that means it's the one we just did.
Well, fine.
The pain you felt is only the beginning. You ready for the next test?
Yeah.
I want you to go out and experience the heat that a fight with Killbane would bring.
Can I get on?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Oh my god, I wish I could play some Batman music or something like that right now. I have like the fucking cape on, or the robe on, and the superhero stuff. Oh my god.
Check that out. Whoa, bro. This is amazing. Do you have like unlimited grenades or something?
Molotov cocktails, yeah.
Oh, sweet. Need more time, you gotta hit something.
I totally did. I don't know what the fuck. Oh, it worked.
Yeah.
Man, these side quests are actually pretty fun.
Yep.
Totally random, but pretty fun.
Yeah.
Surprised we're not wanted right now.
Yeah.
Hello, officer.
Okay. Eye of the Tiger is the name of the next mission by Angel.
Sounds good.
Let's steal this vehicle here.
Yeah,
There's a car waiting for you. Head to it. This time, all I want you to do is drive around.
Romance in the row.
To master your fear.
Master your fear. Is there gonna be like a cougar in this fucking car?
That would be totally normal.
Well, they did it in Ricky Bobby, so, or the Talladega Nights. So.
Oh my god.
Man, I call bullshit on this. Man, mind your own damn business.
Look at you petting it. Ow, 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 ow. He just like smacked me across the face.
Oh my god.
Ow, 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 ow.
How'd they even find me here? Whoa, oh, hold that, boy!
Shit, shit, shit. Oh, I'm glad that this is a straightaway.
For now.
Man, I dare someone to get in my way. Man, man, get the hell off me, man.
Oh my god, you don't know what I'm doing this entire time.
What?
Man, I'm like finding bullshit on this. I'm doing like this mini game.
Man, fuck your pictures.
What kind of mini game is it? Ow.
Stop crashing. It's about to kill us.
Yeah, I understand that. I wouldn't be crashing if you didn't keep slapping me across the face.
Ugh, finished it.
What was the mini game?
I was moving my mouse to find the spot, then I had to do button presses.
Oh, I see. Is that why he was slapping me across the face all the time?
Not that I wasn't failing. I was failing earlier, but I wasn't failing after that point.
Oh.
No, he was just slapping you because his rage was building up.
Well, his rage was really low for most of it, and he was still slapping me across the head.
Yeah. What the fuck, officer?
Works for me.
I don't think he's dead.
Face your fear. Who's this one?
Which one's this? Angel?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do it. It's probably, we're probably gonna meet him and be like, he'll be like, oh yeah, you guys are cool.
I see you made it to the final test. At the gym, training.
That's how I roll!
What the
Why
fuck?
Did he come into oncoming traffic? What the fuck? I imagine people say the same thing about me, but seriously, when somebody does it to you, it's terrible.
Would you say it's trouble? Terrible?
Terrible, yes.
Was it the most terrible thing you've ever seen?
Yes.
In a car, there's bass and there's a terrible?
Yes, everything about terrible.
Good old Frank Caliendo. He's a boss when it comes to impersonations.
They're in the way.
I blew out their tires.
Nice.
Shotgun is amazing.
Mm-hmm.
money, buddy.
If you're fighting the luchadors, you need to be ready for anything. Don't lose the message in the method. You mastered your fear. You're ready to face Kilbane, but the luchadors must still be dealt
with. Oh my god.
You know where to find me if you need
help.
Blah.
At least you don't have class.
Yeah.
Is this Angel again or Zemos? Zemos?
Zemos.
Nice. Hello! Wow, he sounded so gay.
Think this can wait, yeah.
Okay,
that was just me wanting to have fun there.
Poor grandma. Oh my god. And who the hell are those people shooting at? Cops?
Yeah.
Lawrence Square.
Dude, this car has no handling.
Well, that's probably because the front two tires are busted.
That makes so much more sense.
Like, literally, they look like they're about to fall off.
Maybe someone should knock them off. It would probably help. Oh, God.
What can I say? It's a gift.
He ran somebody over and he goes, what can I say? It was a gift.
Oh shit, am I in the right place? Yeah, I'm in the right place. Don't shoot the cops, for the love of God, please.
I was trying to shoot our tires off. I don't know if it's doing damage or not.
Probably not.
Yeah.
I really want to do a car torpedo right now.
You really want to do what?
Car torpedo. Just jump out of the car while it's driving really fast and have the car run into something and explode.
The car's not about to explode yet, though.
It doesn't matter. If it hits something hard enough, it'll explode.
That's true.
Oh, I am a terrible person.
You really are. When you get out of the car, you need to take a look at how badly beat up the tires are.
God damn it. God damn it.
There's a kind of plate there, or a concrete barrier.
Yeah, I know. Got it that
time.
There's
another one. There you go.
Who's over?
Stupid the bitches.
Well, if you were chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Hello.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy. Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
You mean the DeWinter sister?
Yeah. There's only one of them now. The other one got her neck snapped with one hand.
Yeah, although I don't think we know that yet, so.
Hey, you got a safe house for them or something?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
I'll beat your ass down.
Some guy just said I'll beat your ass down.
Yeah. I'll probably run him over later. No big deal.
Yeah. think he'll still be there when we get back?
Maybe.